vast expanse of a timeless place where silence ruled the outer space. Ominously towering, it stood, the symbol of a spirit war between the one named Lucifer and the Morning Star, the ultimate of good. Enveloped by a trillion planets, clean as lightning and hard as granite, a cosmic coliseum would host the end of the war between the Lord of sin and death and the omnipotent creator of man's first breath, who will decide who forever will be the champion. prophetically meet Christ's name came down, and Satan struck in vain. The blow of death fell Jesus to the ground. The devils roared in victory, the saints shocked and perplexed, as wounds appeared upon his hands and feet. Then Satan kicked him in his side, and blood and water flowed. And they waited for the 10 count of defeat. God the Father turned his head, his tears announcing Christ was dead. The 10 count would proclaim the battle's end. Then Satan trembled through his sweat in unexpected horror. Yet, as God started the count by saying, 10.
Hey, wait a minute, God.
9.
You're counting wrong.
8.
His eyes.
7.
His fingers are twitching.
6.
Where's all this light coming from?
5.
He's alive.
4.
Oh, no.
3. 2. 1.